To support its nationwide campaign, two performers are a common sight here in New York City. Crowds gathered at Union Square, Washington Square Park, and Pulitzer Fountain to watch as people
Thank you very much, Zach. So, now we don't have any announcements. What we missed, there was a story we were supposed to air. The J.